The road to the Met started with a little girl in front of a mirror holding a hairbrush as a microphone. It ended here. The reviews the next morning were spectacular. An already brilliant young artist had aced her most difficult test. At age 30, she is the world's favorite Carmen, who routinely plays opposite the three tenors, Pavarotti, Domingo, and Carreras, in companies all over the world. Hard to believe, just 15 years ago, her mother had to push her on stage to sing a church solo.
We'd be there in front of everybody at the church, and we'd have this little conversation going on. I don't want to do it. No, you go do it. Why can't Deborah do it? No, no, I don't want to do it. You go do it. And everybody's clapping and looking at you and waiting and say, come on, sweetheart, come on. Praise God, sing, you know?
This is where okay. She...
Hi, I'm Denise Graves, and I am a mezzo-soprano in the operatic world. I'm also the host of Cooking with Denise and the founder of the Denise Graves Foundation. Please join me on the Culture Soup with the magnificent and the always fabulous Elle Michelle Smith. I'll see you there.